Yo, and let me tell you about an author named Conrad Jones. He writes the type of books that put chills in your bones. And you know Conrad is not a bad storyteller, cause he started on his own and became a bestseller. 3-book deal with the Thames River Press after selling over 100,000 downloads. Yes, yes, I said 100,000. All on his own on Amazon, so they're all accounting. And his 3 new books are coming October, Criminal Revenge. It'll keep you reading all of it, beginning to end. Then there's Child Taker, where it really heats up, got you feeling like a maker. And Criminally Insane is last but not least. You can read just one, but why not read all 3? There's twists every turn, chaos and killers. These are action-packed, edgy, violent, real-life thrillers. The first to be traditionally published. Why else do you think that I wanted to plug this? They're crazy. They're crazy, Conrad. Yeah, it's progress. Reppin' my boy Conrad Jones, who made it on his own, going from self-published to traditionally published.